We're gonna get it out the way to see if this dude is really trying to do something. Let's do it right now. Let's do it right now.
All right, guys, I'm driving through California right now. I'm meeting up with B-Gib. I'm in parts unknown. I'm in places I've never been before, somewhere on a highway, I-5, Interstate 5. This isn't the beach that we've been to yet.
We're finally at the beach. Oh, are we gonna get parking here? This is a good spot. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Stop playing, it's a good spot. Stop playing, that's a good spot. Oh shit, oh good ass spot. I got a hole. No. Oh my gosh, we did it. Yo, Becky, you dude, you fucking bitch. Are you kidding me?
Bro, why you get so close to me?
You're dumb, bro.
You just hit my car. Help. 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 You just hit my car. You seen it? He's seen it, bro.
Yo, he's tripping.
Dude, yeah, dude, what the hell? On mushrooms and stuff. Look at you, dude. Yeah,
yeah.
Call the cops, bro.
Dude, what the fuck? Why would you just run into my van?
Damn,
like,
dude, this
boss
is crazy. I can't just be with you, I'm only you. Yeah, I got one Virgil, got one in that day, it's the only two, man. How many times have I shown and proved, man? How many nights I've been woke, swerving the potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes, he thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay? They want my life exposed, they want to know about the highs and lows.
He's stalling.
We're going on a 40-minute walk. This is van life. You just randomly take 40-minute walks to the 24-hour Mexican restaurant. Look at the city, bro. You might have to turn the light off for this. Look at the city, bro.
Nah, that looks sick.
Damn. Don't blind this car now.
Fuck him. All right, we got a 40-minute walk to the Mexican restaurant right now, all down the beach.
Show me a car under 20,000.
It's not
show
here.
Show me one, bro. Show me one under 40,000, honestly.
We're in the rich neighborhood. We're a bit out of place, but we're enjoying the time. It's really good views. So beautiful.
There's a car, police, police. Fuck, 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 bro. We can't go this way.
Dude.
Police, bro.
We're not doing anything wrong.
Bro.
You're high. I hate you, bro. He said we're high.
Dude, we're jaywalking. We're going to get in trouble.
Dude, oh, are we going the right way?
Oh, no, dude. I'm just scared.
Phobia. How long have we been walking?
You see what happened to George Floyd. Bro, we finally made it. How we get in?
How do you get in here?
Bro, that's the guy doing the shit.
Oh. Shit right, dude, what is that?
Is this, are you getting the shit out or is you putting gas in it?
Are you putting gas in it?
It's gas. Yeah.
Oh, it's gas.
Bro. Don't light no torch.
Oh,
bro.
Shit. I was about to light a blunt over here. That's good thing you told me. It would be a good thumbnail for my video, shit. I'll do it. Hey, we got El Pablo, Mexican food. Look at this, Mexican food.
24 hours, open 24 hours.
Come what?
24 hour Mexican food.
Let's go, what's the prices looking like? Cheese, $9? What the hell does that say? Cheese, $9? What the fuck did you bring me to, yo? That's crazy. Alright, guys. What?
50 roll tacos,
man. No.
Whatever.
Roll tacos, $50, $100.
We're doing a challenge.
No, alright, comment right now if y'all want to see us do 50 tacos.
Let's
see what it's looking like. Bro, that's what's crazy to me. No, in the East Coast, if you get a burger, it comes with a salad, rice, beans. In the West Coast, you pay a little more, and it don't got no sides to it. What does it look like?
The moment of truth. Oh, shoot! Y'all did this. All of this is crazy, bro. This is crazy. It's my new favorite place. This is crazy. Why didn't I get 10 of these? Why did I get that?
Tell me what. No.
Try it.
Is that ass?
Try it. Fish. Oh, shit. Oh, look at that. It's fried fish. That's why. That's fire.
That's fire. All right, so I just got my order. Come on, after finding the dollar tacos here at El Carnito. Come on now.
For a dollar?
Four fish tacos for $4.69. That's how I know. Come on now, that's crazy.
He's got each of
the sauces, free sauces. Why wouldn't I get all of them, right?
Dude, this is so good. Holy shit. Oh my God. It gotta be bad for you, bro.
Not that bad.
It gotta be pretty bad. Maybe a deep fried.
Yeah.
That's bad.
It's not thick, crispy skin, though. It's thin.
Yeah, it's fucking smashing.
Try that spicy. Try the spicy one.
Damn, this one's spicy.
Try the other one.
Woo!
Got a ting to it. Ooh, that's a lot.
I feel like this had to be the spiciest.
God damn. Ooh. Ooh.
Fuck, which one was the spiciest?
Dude, this one's hot as shit.
The last one?
Oh my God, bro. Let me get one.
Hey, bro, bro. No, bro.
I need it, bro. Holy fuck. Oh my God, bro. My lips are on fire. Right? Hey, bro. This one's way too hot. This one? Yeah, the light red? Don't fuck with that one. That one's super hot.
That's what he's got over there,
bro. No way you finished every single taco.
Big dog.
Come on, now.
Whoa!
Let's get the fuck out of here, dude. We have a 40-minute walk.
All right, bro. Restart. Reach up.
Well, summer, all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's, all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day, I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? 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 We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? 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 We'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen.
We didn't get in the water last night. We got to today.
It's colder, though, honestly, today.
So cold, bro. I don't know if I can do that.
Bro, it's so cold.
Holy shit.
We're soft, bro. We're soft, bro.
Oh!
Dude, it's very fucking cold, dude.
We like our girlfriends to get slayed.
Dude. Fuck, dude. Fuck. Fuck.
Can't even be real men.
Woo! I'll get in this fucking water. Woo! Woo!
Get in this damn water.
I'm not a cock!
Get
I'm
in not this a cock! Cock!
You're not a cock!
Oh shit!
This for you,
so that was a day in our life as solo van life travelers. We're in North San Diego County.
Living in our own vans in California. We never even had a beach, bro, that we could just go to. So now we have to go every single day.
You know what I'm saying? Now we're young as hell living our dream, documenting the whole journey right here on YouTube. So if you guys want to stick along for the journey, make sure you guys subscribe, hit the notification button.
Van Boys for life.
Come on now. I love you guys. Peace out.